Hi, my name's Mel from Switch Power and Air, solar and battery storage specialist on the Sunshine Coast. I'm the consultant for the homeowner, and together with our solar installers and designers, we offer the right advice and solution for your needs. Our clients here today were looking for a minimalist, quality solar and battery storage solution for their home. Using our experience and knowledge in the industry, we have carefully tailored and selected leading edge products for our specific client. Here at Switch Power and Air, we take pride in our customers' experience from the get-go and are here for them beyond the installation.
Good morning, Ian Ross, Queensland Solar Sales Manager with Rexel. Today we're here doing a battery install, which is a Red Earth Australian built and designed solution using one of our global partners, K2. Switch Power and Air have been working with us for about 2 years now, and we're proactively servicing our electrical contractors, bringing new and innovative products to their market to help them grow and to help us grow with them.
The three-phase sunrise solution, it allows you to always have battery on store when you need it. It will work in conjunction with the solar on the roof, store that excess power into the battery system, provide your emergency backup circuit protection. You'll also be the bridge gap before actually needing the grid. The only time you'll use grid power is essentially when the system's run out of battery capacity or the PV's not generating. In a scenario with an extended blackout, the three-phase system will still be able to charge from those solar panels to make you basically get through that grid loss scenario, even if it's over multiple days.
This is the standard rail used in Australia for solar panels. It's long, bulky, wasteful, heavy and hard to install. This is new K2 clip. Look how small and easy it is. It's even way sleeker than the other solar panel kits, so they're nice and streamlined on the roof.
The other massive advantage of K2 systems is its free software that helps you plan your install and provides you with an engineer certified report for all the necessary rules and regulations.
It's a complete game changer.
So can you tell me about the little screw here that I've got and the rail?
It surprised me by how tight that thing holds onto the tin. The whole system itself is actually 6 kilos, so it's a lot lighter than carrying packs of rail. Now that I've worked with it and installed it today, I'm very happy with how it mounts onto the tin.
Yeah, great.
Well, it's been fantastic. I mean, we've got quite a big house here, so we're using a lot of electricity. So with the solar system, we'll hopefully be able to power the whole house, heat the pool, use the range and everything else in the house. So we're really pleased with it. They were all fantastic to work with. It's been a very smooth experience. We've had absolutely no issues. The install went very well, and I think the biggest thing for us was, as you can see, we've got a very white house, and we were very concerned about having black solar panels on our white house, but actually the solar panels look really good and we're really pleased with them. They look much more slimline than we thought, and they work really well, so we're very pleased with the whole process. I would highly recommend the whole team, so yeah, really pleased with it.